Yo, what's going on, guys? Sinister Skater here, and I'm about to show you something that'll absolutely blow your mind, or you'll be like, wow, you've never noticed that before, Sinister, you're such a noob, blah, 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 blah. But this is crazy. I was really shocked when I found this out. So are you ready? I'm about to turn around, about to realize it and show you. Here we go. Hopefully, that's enough to notice. You see what that right there is? That is the main building and the headquarters. That's right. Shipment 1944 takes place in the headquarters. I've played hundreds of games on this, literally grinding bribes this weekend. And I just realized that this map takes place within the headquarters of like probably 140 games into my 150 heroic bribe. And I found that pretty cool. You know, I've never realized, I never actually took the time to turn around and stuff, but you got the headquarters right over there. You got the ships right over there. The, I don't want to die, but right over here is where, that's the building for the 1v1 pit, and on the other side will be the score streak thing. It went completely over my head, and I figured it probably went over other people's heads as well, so I thought I'd show and share it with you, because I was literally shocked, and I find it really cool that they implemented this map into, like, the multiplayer headquarters. I don't know, I found that really cool. I did a quick search when I realized this, too, and I saw, like, 3 posts across the internet on, like, I think one was on Reddit and 2 were on Twitter, saying that, you know, the headquarters and Shipment 1944 was leaked. So I don't know if people knew about this. Maybe I'm just oblivious, but either way, I thought I'd make a quick video to let you guys know and demonstrate that. Let me know again if you guys were aware of this down below in the comments section, but that will be it for this video. A quick one, just wanted to share that with you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Sinister Skater. Be sure to hit that like button if you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you guys aren't already for similar videos like this in the future, and consider hitting the bell icon so you won't miss one of my videos. There's links down below in the description for 10% off Control Freaks and Stylish Into the AM merch. You also can support the channel by shopping on Amazon as you normally would with my affiliate link, and I get a kickback somehow at no additional cost to you. All that stuff's linked down below in the description. But again, my name is Sinister Skater. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.